Hey there. Clear my throat. Hey there, people. Well, I just had a Dr. Pepper and a hot dog. And, well, it's actually official. Tonight, I wrote Washington, the FEC, and told them to dissolve my campaign and my candidacy for Senate. Because you got to do that when you do Form 1 and Form 2 and Form 3. So, I said for this cycle, that's what it's called, a cycle. And looks like I'll probably be in a hotel during the College World Series. Get my apartment 1st of July. I haven't had a TV in a year, so that's going to be different. Yeah, so I mailed that to the FEC. I was kind of procrastinating, but I did it tonight. It was about 4 or 5 in the morning, so my doctor will be here at lunch. I don't know if you saw my Windex on my counter. I gotta clean my windows in my car. Because all that smoke, my windows are kind of dirty. Yeah, actually, Nebraska has pretty good weather. It's basically in the hundreds for a month, from like July 10th to August 10th. And then at zero from January 10th to February 10th. So, yeah, that's exactly 6 months apart. Huh. Hundred in July, zero in January. For a month each. Makes for good farming. It's about, 3, 4, so Todd and Tyler will be on in an hour or two. Yeah.